I think I should probably also introduce Iggy Pop's dog.
This is my dog, Lucky.
One of the first things that I wanted to talk to both of you about was just how much this book really shatters a